hybrid. Because she has an orange latch running into a yellow line. In her stomach. She has dots on every single little thing pattern. But as you can see, the inner part of it is actually kind of a yellowish gray. And the pattern on the back of her shell, not just one line going across, it's actually multiple lines. So, if she's a hybrid, please post up comments telling me if she is, and if you know what type of other turtle she's hybrid with, please let me know. And I got her from a place called Pet Shop Houston. And I was told she was a pure red-eared slider. I'm starting to think otherwise after seeing a couple of YouTube videos. So please tell me